Do you ever get stressed out? Well, this might be a song for you. Here's one thing the Bible has to say about stress, anxiety, and peace. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your request to God. Philippians 4, 6 and 7. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and minds.